With 30 seconds left in the game for the Houston Texans, they turn to Jeff Driskel, who throws a game-winning touchdown pass. I forgot Lovie Smith was the coach for the Houston Texans.